Scholars and parents debate whether autism is a disability or whether it should be considered merely a different kind of personality.
More children will be diagnosed with autism this year than with AIDS, diabetes, and cancer combined.
Boys are 4 times more likely than girls to have autism, and autism affects 1 in every 150 children born in the United States.
Approximately 67 million people worldwide are affected by autism.
Autism is the fastest growing disability in the United States.
There is no medical detection or cure for autism, and autism receives less than 5% of the research funding of many less prevalent.
But no matter what, they're just like you and me.
Shame to you!
Dumb, stupid, retard, zero brain, no brain, you will never succeed, are all things my school told me about a test. How do they want us to feel? How do they want us to react? Well, I know I will not take it. I will not let them win. It's my education that they're dealing with. I can't play around with it, so why should they? I stand up for anyone and everyone who is labeled by a teacher, principal, someone that meant anything to them. It's not fair. I just want to punch something. I just want to scream. I want all my anger to go away in the river of doom, the river of shame, the river of lost dreams, the river of labels. Just put your hand in and grab your label. Whatever you get, you're left with for the rest of your life. Try to pick something good, just so you're not judged.